Mr. Walland, it's Inspector Johnson here from the SPCA. Sir, are we phoning to follow up a complaint by your house, sir?
Yeah.
Sir, apparently you got 4 dogs.
Yeah.
Do you know that it's illegal to have 4 dogs?
Well, yeah, no, I didn't know that. I'm sorry.
Yes, sir. You're only supposed to have 3.
3 dogs? Are you serious? The one is a parson Jack Russell, which is a lot smaller than a normal Jack Russell, so it really doesn't take up much space. And if you put the 2 Jack Russells together, you can count that as 1 big dog. So effectively, I've got 3
what,
dogs.
Like, you put the one standing on the other one's shoulders?
No, they don't. They don't do that. And I know people, I'm not being funny, that have more than 4 dogs.
Other people you mentioned more than 4 dogs, can you give me their details?
Breeders.
A breeder has a license. Have you got the TB?
I don't know, I hope it's not TB.
Because then we must come remove the dogs, you can infect the dogs.
You can infect the dogs. No, I know, I have a pharmaceutical background, you cannot infect a dog with any human virus.
But now, sir, back to the matter at hand here. Yeah. Because, sir, we're going to have to come collect 1 dog. Which one can we take?
No, I don't give any of that. I can't have any dog. You can't have... I can't pick and choose like that. It's not as if they...
Well, okay, let's take the oldest one, sir.
The oldest one?
Yeah, which one is that? We'll take the oldest one.
Yes. You can't just suddenly do that to me like this. And, I mean, I'm not like a hardcore person that could say, yeah, just take my dog and, you know... They are like children, I must be honest with you. So, you know, if you're going to take another dog away, it's going to be a little bit traumatizing.
Yes, sir.
Can you not waiver this one?
No, sir.
I'm a dog lover.
Sir, otherwise we can do the old business policy, last in, first out. So we'll take the baby.
No. That's even worse. I don't want the baby. You guys sound like ruthless people, man. Have you seen how many dogs are running around wild?
Yes, sir. We're going to release your dog back into the wild. Dogs in captivity is not good, sir.
I'm sorry, that sounds sick, really, really, really. I mean, for someone from the SPCA, too.
But, you know, the legislation is a legislation, sir. We have to take one of the dogs, so which one? Pick a number, sir. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I can't do a thing like that. You can't just say something like that. I mean, have you got animals yourself?
Yes, I've got 5.
Okay, now hold on. Now put yourself, show empathy here, okay?
Oh, wait, sorry, I got 6. I got 6 dogs.
6, okay, that's fine. How did you get permission, by the way? Are you a breeder?
Me, no.
Sorry?
No, I'm not a breeder.
So then how can you then be telling me that I've got to get rid of my dogs if you've got 5 dogs or 6 dogs?
6, yes.
I mean, that's double standard, surely.
When you're working in the business, you can find the loopholes, you know.
Which one can I have of yours?
Now,
how do you feel?
Sir, can you hold on for me 1 second?
Yeah, sure, yeah.
Okay.
Jeez, DM.
Yes, Sipo, can you just go dispatch a vehicle to Mr. John Walland's house, Lavender Cottage? Yeah, he's not being too cooperative, so please just take the first dog that comes to the gate.
No, please, come on. No, really, who's your superior?
Tabon Becky, sir.
Carlton Blackie.
It's Whackhead, it's Darren, how's it?
F*** off, Darren. I can't believe it. I got a hell of a front. Jesus, my man, I can't even... I'm even coughing out of nerves.